I worked with him on one recording session one time in life. And he actually has found a way to combine some old stuff and some new stuff. And this is our new liquor song.
Okay.
This is the new liquor song for 1996.
Fatback and Corn Liquor on Dusty Radio 1390.
All right. Pour them glasses up.
Give me some of that good old corn liquor and fat back on the side. Look here. There's a little old joint around the corner where the good and the bad folks meet. Just show your card, check your hat, walk in the pledge, big fat beat. You can wine and dine and put your mind on a big, big, juicy steak. But daddy, if you want to hop and grease your chops and make your palate shake, you gotta have
fat back and corn liquor.
Give me some of that good old strong corn liquor and fat back on the side. Yeah. When you got your mind to feed your sack, back corner moves you, Jack. If you want a chick close to you, pick up daddy, feed her what I tell you to.
Fat back and corn liquor. Fat back and corn liquor.
Give me some of that good old corn liquor and fat back on the side. Come on, Joan.
I smell smoke. It smells like fat back to me. Now, if I had me just a little taste of that good old corn liquor.
Fat back and corn liquor. Fat back and corn liquor.
Give me some of that good old corn liquor and fat back on the side. Look here. If you got a good chick, try to keep her tight. If you want to cut loose on a Saturday night, if you can't keep her home and ham and green, cut off a chunk from where the hog ain't lean.
Fat back and corn liquor. Fat back and corn liquor.
Give me some of that good old corn liquor and fat back on the side.
Fat back and corn liquor.
Say what?
Fat back and corn liquor.
Say what? Dusty Radio 1390, Andre Williams and the Eldorados, Fat Back and Corn Liquor. And that's a new one for me.
That's our new drinking song.
Mm-hmm. Only we don't drink no more.
That's right.
We reformed.
No more Kool-Aid.
Well.
Waving at that Smith glass. Kiss my Smith.
And the 3 o'clock blues break has been brought to you by the Little Milton Show at the Steelworkers Hall and Wallace's Catfish Corner at 2800 West Madison, where tomorrow there is, what, 15 pounds of catfish for $29.
Not tomorrow, tonight.
Tonight.
Right now.
Well, I'm just thinking of Super Bowl because it's in preparation for the Bulls game and for the Super Bowl
that's
game.
That's right. Wallace?
Hey, Richard, how you doing?
Hey, we know where you at.
How you doing, Richard?
I'm all right. Now,
hi, Mary. How you doing?
Hi, Wallace. How you doing?
Fantastic and getting better.
I was in your hood today.
Was you really?
Uh-huh.
And if you didn't stop and get your shrimp, I'll be terribly upset.
Well, I was on my way to go see my car, so okay. I didn't have time to stop.
Well, listen, I'm so glad to hear y'all plug in the Super Sunday for us.
Oh, yeah, because, wait a minute now, I don't know how you managed it. But this great big truckload of catfish come in from Mississippi, right?
Yes, sir.
Fresh. I mean, we talking like only a couple of hours old.
Mississippi, they call it blood pack. That means it's fresh. You can't get no fresher than that, Richard.
Ooh.
Yes, sir.
All right, now here's the deal. 15-pound boxes for only $29. Now, this is like your whole catfish allotment for the Super Bowl. Mm-hmm. No matter how many people you got coming over. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute. About how many people does the 15-pound box feed?
Oh, anywhere between, I would say, 20 to 25 people.
Oh. Okay.
And that's a lot of fish. That's fresh, already dressed out for $29. You can't beat that nowhere in the city.
All right. Mm-hmm. So now, like, if you get 50 people there, you're going to need two boxes, right?
That's right.
And this is not frozen. This is fresh.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Okay. Farm-raised
catfish. Okay. Mm-hmm. There's only one truckload. And the truck came in accompanied by Brinks. You know, they did. They came in from Mississippi. accompanied by Brinks and the FBI, the Fish Bureau of Inspection. And there they are in Madison and California. Now, you also do catering, too.
Yes, we are. We're having a Super Bowl catering where the ribs, chicken, links, you name it, you get a chance to enjoy Wallace's Catfish Corner cooking to your profession. I mean, whatever your guests, the number of your guests, we would cater to you. We adjust our prices accordingly.
Now, what time you open tomorrow morning before the game and everything?
We'll be open tomorrow at 10. Normally, we open at 12, but because of the game, we're going to open at 10.
At 10 o'clock?
Yes.
Okay. So, those of you that are preparing for the Bulls game, what time does the Bulls game start? 12 o'clock?
Yes.
Okay, so you can be right there, right after early church, right there at Madison in California. They'll pop the door open at 10 o'clock, do your fish stuff, head on home. And then, you know, the process of getting it ready, you just go through that. Or if you're doing the catering, you don't even have to worry about that, right?
Mm-hmm.
This is so neat. So you've got between now and 5 o'clock in the morning to get over to Wallace's Catfish Corner to pick up the 15-pound boxes for only $29, okay? That's in Madison and California. I call it the Super Fresh Super Fish for Super Bowl Sunday Fish.
And Richard, they all...
Well, I got that together, didn't I?
Richard,
huh?
I also must remind your listening audience, they also can call and pre-order their catering for tomorrow. That way they won't have to wait. They can just pick it right up and be ready.
Oh, that's so neat. That's so neat. All right.
638-FISH
is the phone number, 638-3474. Okay, Wallace, listen, I'm going to check back with you a little later, okay?
Okay, thanks, Richard.
All right, you take it easy now.
Thanks. Bye-bye, Annie.
Bye-bye.
All right, that's Wallace Davis Jr. from Wallace's Catfish Corner. And they're doing a swell landmark business there, this truck that they brought in. I think that was such a neat idea.
Yeah.
Fish in the box feed up to like 25 people.
Mm-hmm.
Already dressed catfish.
Farm raised catfish.
Ready for the game. Fish come with little helmets on, don't they?
Play them blues, little Milton.
The Valentine's Day blues you can use is Saturday, February 10th with the great Little Milton. At the United Steelworkers Hall, 9350 South Chicago Avenue. The doors open at 8.
Y'all better see Little Milton.
I don't believe in ghosts, people.
And I believe it's BYOB, so bring your own stuff. Setups and food available. This is going to be a real party. Saturday, February 10th, doors open at 8. At the Steelworkers Hall, 93rd in South Chicago.
He plays the blues I like. And he's so handsome, too.
Get your tickets now. $20 in advance. $25 at the door. South at Fletcher's Records, 75th and Everhart. Nate's Grove meets 83rd and Cottage.
I'm going to party with Little Milton. You better get your tickets now.
West at Out of the Past, SD Records, 4407 West Madison. George's Music Room, Roosevelt and Pulaski in downtown. At Rock Records, 175 West Washington. For show and ticket information, call 312-721-3749. It's that time of year.
I walk in my sleep, talk in my sleep. Oh, darling, you've got me this way. I love you, what more can I say? You're on my mind, both now. I walk in my sleep, talk in my sleep. You made me fall for your line. I thought that you were so kind. I love you so, my we met at a dance.
Understood. It's even nicer when you're feeling feeling good. You got me flipping like a flag on a pole. So come on, baby, and let the good time roll. Isn't the kind that old. So come on, baby, and let the good time roll.
Got on the telephone. Call your mom and dad. They came a-running down with bats in their hands.
Don't you hear her no more, you understand?
But I saw Chip and Willie across the fence. I heard her telling Willie I don't have no sense. The way she's an acting is such a drag. She done put me in a trick bag. You get me wrong, but I know I'm right. It wasn't I that started the fight.
She's my daughter and I'm her paw. You ain't nothing but a son-in-law.
But I saw kissing Willie across the fence. I heard her telling Willie I don't have no sense. When she's been acting in such a drag, she done put me in a trick bag.
To the world, my soul, serenade. money for me. Don't you know they bore me with their pretty words of devotion? I tell them, please, 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 jump in somebody's ocean. Oh, yeah. It's only you in my soul. Serenade. Serenade. Can make my world seem bright, and only you can bring the stars out at night. Oh, to hear my soul serenade, soul serenade.
Dusty Radio 1390, the great Gloria Lynn, and Soul Serenade. And some stuff before that that included Ray Charles and One Mint Julep. We all remember, well, at least most of us, remember our folks and the parties that they used to have at the house, you know, that we couldn't go to because we were little biddies. We were sent to bed, but you always heard that laughing going on in the room where the party was. You know, it's like down the hall around the corner and stuff. But I used to sneak up and look through the stuff, and I don't remember them doing anything in particular. I just know that I used to sneak up there and see folks, you know, doing what they do at them parties and stuff. And it's really interesting how we become them. Like my son told me he was engaged a couple of weeks ago, which is what I expected, because the young lady that he's been seeing for some time. But it's like that feeling, you know, and then you immediately reflect on when you told your folks that this was it. And, you know, it's like going full circle, you know. So it's kind of interesting. It's a way, way back night, a very special one, because we're gonna go even back a little further than what we are. We're in like the late 50s. We got to get back into the late 40s, and we will do that in just a little bit. So I hope your folks are up, or you're recording this to make it available to your folks. I've got a song coming up that I'm familiar with for one major reason. I guess it's gone now. It used to be called the 8th Street Theater. And obviously it was on the 800 block. I bet you I know where it was. I bet you it used to stand on Mr. Johnson's parking lot. In the back behind Ebony Jet, you know, Daddy J's building. Right there on the corner of 9th, I guess it would be 9th in Michigan. I'm not sure about that. But there was a place called the 8th Street Theater, and that's where I had my tap dance review, the one and only time. I was decked out in my green and silk satin, green and yellow silk satin, you know, stuff like glittery stuff, smooth silk. Oh, I was bad. I really was bad because I couldn't tap dance too good. I'll play that song next.
Play them blues, little Milton.
As you face the stage, I was on your left. And I don't know what they was doing in the middle, but I was I was doing my own thing, tap dancing on the end. Thank goodness to the Edgerton Dancing School at 5511 or so, South Wabash. The building's still standing there. That's where I took my tap dancing. I know a lot of people took it, and a lot of people don't take it now. It's a disappearing art for pardon the expression, colored people. A lot of other people are taking it up, and that's kind of interesting, too. But who was dancing on that stage?
Richard Pegue.
Right.
Dusty 1390.
The best music of your life.
Gardenia.
You've changed. That sparkle in your eyes is gone. Your smile is just a careless yawn.
you've forgotten the words I love you. Each memory that we've shared, you ignore every star above you.
Music of your life on Dusty Radio 1390.
Yeah. I've been waiting for the weather, the proper conditions to do this. Here's our weather report from Ray Charles and Betty Carter.
I really can't stay.
Betty, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
Betty, it's cold out there.
This evening has
been hoping that you drop in.
So very nice.
I'll hold your hand. They're just like
my mother will start to
beautiful
worry.
What's your hurry?
And father will be pacing the
listen
floor
to that fireplace roar.
So really I better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't hurry.
Maybe just
why don't you put some records on while I pour?
And the neighbors might think
Betty, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this tune?
No cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight now.
To break the spell.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks great. I'm moving closer.
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
Oh, but it's cold outside.
Cold outside.
The answer is no.
I say it's cold out there.
The welcome has been.
How lucky that you dropped in.
So nice and warm.
Look out that window. Glad that's
my sister will be suspicious.
Your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mine is bishop.
Your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just a
never such a blizzard before.
I've got to go home.
Better you freeze out there.
Say, let me your comb.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been great.
I thrill when you touch my hand.
But don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be tough to
think of my lifelong sorrow.
At least there will be plenty implied.
If you caught pneumonia and died.
Really can't stay.
Get over that old now.
Oh, but it's cold. Ah.
harder.
Oh. Well, since it is so nice outside, actually it's probably pretty nice inside. That's why we play that, and that's why we play this by War.
I'm
Bobby Freeman.
Do you remember going once, going twice, so to the highest bid?
Radio 1390.
of your life.
Do this for Caritha at Out of the Past.
Michigan, in the Chess Studios. That's Billy Stewart on the best music of your life.
Down below El Paso lies Juarez. Mexico is different, yes. Like the travel folder says. Cross the Rio Grande and you will find an old adobe town where you leave your past behind.
Tonight, along with the Platters and the Coasters, these are the Drifters.
But because they sang, bomb, bomb, what is wrong with this place squeaking and stuff? Richard and Emily don't have it. Richard and Emily don't have that in the mornings. So how come we do? Because these Dusties are just so old, they squeak on by. On the best music of your life, the Drifters. From 1958, started, version 2 of the Drifters started in 59.
Right.
See, there was an original set of Drifters. The manager had a falling out with them or something. So he fired the group and then went on to use a group called the Five Crowns that included Benny King. So they made the big hit record, starting with There Goes My Baby. And after that, they hit a lot of success. Benny King went on to become a solo artist, just like Jerry Butler left the Impressions. Benny King left the Drifters. And he experienced great success with some of his songs. We're going to play one of them a little later on the...
Down inside.
Major hit was actually Disco Lady. But that's Little Johnny Taylor. Now, I have not seen the video on this. I am still a video virgin when it comes to Bill. How does that sound? I haven't seen it, but I hear it is a step toward integration. Is that it? I guess so. I gotta look for this video. Ooh. Is this on my television? Available at a television near you.
All of you ladies out there, turn up your radio. What I felt inside when I found out the man I loved loved another guy. We were at a party, oh, to have a little fun. But when I looked around, my man was missing.
Love.
you were gay. When you knew I'd build my world around you. And here's what he had to say. I knew I had those feelings, and I didn't want it to be. See, I thought by being with you, girl, I thought it would change me. As tears came to my eyes, he says, I'm sorry I hurt you so. Go.
That's Peggy Scott, you know that. A breakfast. Tell the king to shut up there. We were doing the breakfast, and it was a breakfast broadcast on WJPC. And we were at the Copper Box that morning. The Shalites were there, and a couple of other people, and ZZ was here. I met him then. Somebody else that I met once at the Copper Box, Felipe Wynn. That was the only time I met him, you know, up close and personal, without the group, obviously, at that time, because he was solo by then. But the Copper Box, whatever happened, it's now State Farm? Is that what it is? I think so. Bring your car to the Copper Box and get a check. You know, they really should change it around. All right, I tell you what. Next week, I'm going to give you another homework assignment. This week, it was watch Record Row as many times as possible. And I hope you did that. What a great TV show that was, with a lot of Chicago history. But I've got something that will even go deeper than that. But you really must want to see this. And there's a way to do it. I'll tell you, next Saturday night, it was something that happened on 1390. In fact, it happened in 1946. So talk about some history. I'll tell you next Saturday night on the best music of your life. Man. And it's so good. Makes me just want to get out my harmonica and blow me some blues. Yes, it's time for us to go down in the basement and sit on the orange crate. And get me some grits and greens. That's what Sam Evans used to say. Thank you. I think that was done at the Chess Recording Studios at 4750. I had that address wrong. I said 4850. But it was 4750 South Cottage Grove. Little Walter and Blue Light, which was the 11 o'clock at night theme song for Sam Evans. What he did was he played regular doo-wops and stuff from 9 until 11 o'clock. And then at 11 o'clock, he played blues until midnight. And then Sid McCoy came on the radio. But it was Little Walter who did the theme song. It's called Blue Lights. On the best music of your life, all Dusty's 1390, playing Chicago's favorite Dusty's all the time, of all time. I like that turn of events, huh?
We've got some of everything at Public Auction, 7810 Stony Island. It's a real auction where you make bids and save big money. We get what you need from liquidations, out of businesses, estate sales, insurance losses, repossessions. Public Auction on Saturday at 7:30 with previews at 3:30.
25, 25, 25, 24, 23, 22, 20, 20, 21, 18, 16, 15, 12, give me 10, 8, 6, 4, 4, got now 5, 4, I got now 5, 4, got now 5, 5, now 10, 5, got now 10, 10, 9, 12, 12, 12 and a half, 12 and a half, 15, 15, got going, all in, all done. So one pair of leather pants over there, number 4, 4, 5, what we got?
So come in and make us a deal. Once you come by, you'll have to buy at Public Auction, 7810 Stony Island. Checks, all major credit cards, cash, and consignments. For Public Auction information during the week, call 773-721-2300.
All in, all done. Right there at the Public Auction, 7820 Stony Island.
This is Booker Brown, the Carpet Man.
Booker Brown.
From West Side Floor Covering, announcing our 10th annual January-February Black Sale. Save now with up to 25% off all in-stock
West
merchandise.
Side Floor Covering, all over Chicago with carpet and linoleum.
For the first time in our history, we've got the West Side Floor Covering Get It All Package for as low as $675. The Get It All Package with complete wall-to-wall carpet for your living room and for the bedroom wall-to-wall carpet. And then the kitchen wall-to-wall linoleum. Don't miss the West Side Floor Covering January-February Black Sale Get It All Package for only $675. And remember, you can still save 25% on 9x12, 12x12, Congolian linoleum as low as $40. West Side Floor Covering, 5141 West Madison at Laramie.
West Side Floor Covering, all over Chicago with carpet and linoleum.
And call us at 773-626-7847. That's 626-7847. 626-RUGS. That's 626-7847.
Tommy here from Moinoy, the meat plant that is wall-to-wall with the freshest cuts of beef, pork, poultry, fish, sausages, and fresh produce. Add a full line of Southern-style frozen vegetables, pizzas, and frozen food, and you've got a picture of Moinoy, and it's all affordable. This week, air-cut pork chops, 99 cents a pound. Fresh chicken wings, 59 cents a pound by the case, 69 cents a pound by the bag. Mustard, turnip, collard greens are 39 cents a pound, and fresh beef neck bone, 79 cents a pound. How about a combo sale? That meaty smoked ham hock and a bag of lima beans, and you'll pay just 79 cents a pound for each. USDA choice boneless beef chuck rolls are $1.69 a pound. Delicious fluff tomatoes, 49 cents a pound. Jumbo sweets, 3 pounds for a dollar. And 12-inch, 30-ounce home run and sausage pizza, 2 for $9.99. Fresh beef ribs, 89 cents a pound. The survival package, 42 pounds of food, just $19.97. 4848 West Madison, 71st and Sony, or 82nd and Racing.
There are over 66,000 lawyers in the state of Illinois, but there's only one E. Duke McNeil.
This is attorney E. Duke McNeil of the E. Duke McNeil Law Network at 8541 South Cottage Grove. Attorney McNeil, what is the E. Duke McNeil Law Network?
It's a law firm consisting of lawyers who appear in court every day.
Where is the Law Network headquarters?
For over 27 years, we've served the Chicago community from 8541 Cottage Grove Avenue.
Just what kind of cases does the E. Duke McNeil Law Network handle?
at LawNet, our areas of concentration are criminal defenses, divorce, and other serious trial matters.
Now, this is really important. If someone needs the Law Network services, how do they get in touch?
A 24-hour phone number is 994-0915.
Attorney E. Duke McNeil and the Law Network, 8541 Cottage Grove.
994-0915. It's a tradition. 1390. Dusty's on Saturday night with Richard Pegue. The best music of your life.
Well, according to my rock and roll book of America's greatest singing groups, the Coasters were the clown princes of the late 50s. They were put together by Lieber and Stoller, and the two guys from New York that wrote Hound Dog, that Willie Mae Thornton recorded first. They put together a couple of groups that made it. They produced a lot of people. They wrote a lot of good songs. But one of the songs that the Coasters did was a standard. That standard was done by so many people, and their version was so good.
Dear, when you smiled at me,
sing.
I heard a melody.
Sing.
It haunted me from the start.
Oh.
Something inside of me started a symphony.
Sing
with the strain of my heart.
Sing.
Whoa, whoa, like a breath of spring.
If anybody went to that show out at Center Easter, out in Skokie, please give me a call at 591-3878. I'd like to know how it turned out. The Platters, on the other hand, are, there are a couple of them still around, I think. But the original group, of course, no longer works.
Oh, you never...
WGCI AM.
Chicago!
The best music of your life.
I'm a hard boy, baby. Can't get enough of your love.
Keep
coasters, and I'm a hog for you, baby. The other side of Poison Ivy on the original yellow and white Echo label. It's not a CD. It works real good. It's a 45 on 1390 with the best music of your life.
Session one time in life, and he actually has found a way to combine some old stuff and some new stuff, and this is our new liquor song.
Okay.
This is the new liquor song for 1996.
Fatback and Corn Liquor on Dusty Radio 1390.
All right. Pour them glasses up.
Give me some of that good old corn liquor and fat back on the side. Look here. There's a little old joint around the corner where the good and the bad folks meet. Just show your card, check your hat, walk in and pledge a big fat fee. You can wine and dine and put your mind on a big, big juicy steak. But daddy, if you want to hop and grease your chops and make your palate shake, you gotta have
fat back and corn liquor.
Give me some of that good old strong corn liquor and fat back on the side. Yeah. When you got your mind to feed your sack, fat corn to move you, Jack. If you want a chick close to you, pick up daddy, feed her what I tell you to.
Fat back and corn liquor.
fat back and corn liquor.
Give me some of that good old corn licking, fat back on the side. Come on, Joan.
I smell smoke. It smells like fat back to me. Now, if I had me just a little taste of that good old corn liquor.
Fat back and corn liquor. Fat back and corn liquor.
Give me some of that good old corn licking, fat back on the side. Look here. If you got a good chick, try to keep her tight. If you want to cut loose on a Saturday night, if you can't keep her home and ham and green, cut off a chunk from where the hog ain't lean.
Fat back and corn liquor. Fat back and corn liquor.
Give me some of that good old corn licking, fat back on the side.
Fat back and corn liquor.
Say what?
Fat back and corn liquor.
Say what?
Radio 1390, Andre Williams and the Eldorados, Fat Back and Corn Liquor. And that's a new one for me.
That's our new drinking song.
Mm-hmm. Only we don't drink no more.
That's right.
We reformed.
No more Kool-Aid.
Well.
Waving at that Smith glass. Kiss Matt Smith.
And the 3 o'clock blues break has been brought to you by the Little Milton Show at the Steelworkers Hall and Wallace's Catfish Corner at 2800 West Madison, where tomorrow there is, what, 15 pounds of catfish for $29.
Not tomorrow, tonight.
Tonight.
Right now.
Well, I'm just thinking of Super Bowl because it's in preparation for the Bulls game and for the Super Bowl
that's
game.
That's right. Wallace?
Hey, Richard, how you doing?
Hey, we know where you at.
How you doing, Richard?
I'm all right. Now,
hi, Mary. How you doing?
Hi, Wallace. How you doing?
Fantastic and getting better.
I was in your hood today.
Was you really?
Uh-huh.
And if you didn't stop and get your shrimp, I'll be terribly upset.
Well, I was on my way to go see my car, so okay. I didn't have time to stop.
Well, listen, I'm so glad to hear y'all plug in the Super Sunday for us.
Oh, yeah, because, wait a minute now, I don't know how you managed it, but this great big truckload of catfish come in from Mississippi, right?
Yes, sir.
Fresh. I mean, we talking like only a couple of hours old.
They call it blood pack. That means it's fresh. You can't get no fresher than that, Richard.
Ooh.
Yes, sir.
All right, now here's the deal. 15-pound boxes for only $29. Now, this is like your whole catfish allotment for the Super Bowl. No matter how many people you got coming over, wait a minute. About how many people does the 15-pound box feed?
Oh, anywhere between, I would say, 20 to 25 people. Oh.
Okay.
And that's a lot of fish. That's fresh, already dressed out for $29. You can't beat that nowhere in the city.
All right. Mm-hmm. So now, like, if you get 50 people there, you're going to need two boxes, right?
That's right.
And this is not frozen. This is fresh.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Okay.
Farm-raised catfish. Okay. There's only one truckload, and the truck came in accompanied by Brinks. You know, they did. They came in from Mississippi, accompanied by Brinks and the FBI, the Fish Bureau of Inspection. And there they are in Madison and California. Now, you also do catering, too.
Yes, we are. We're having a Super Bowl catering, where ribs, chicken, links, you name it, you get a chance to enjoy Wallace's Catfish Corner cooking to your profess. I mean, whatever your guests, the number of your guests, we would cater to you. We adjust our prices according.
Now, what time you open tomorrow morning before the game and everything?
We'll be open tomorrow at 10. Normally, we'll open at 12, but because of the game, we're going to open at 10.
At 10 o'clock?
Yes.
Okay. So, those of you that are preparing for the Bulls game, what time does the Bulls game start?
12 o'clock. Yes.
Okay, so you can be right there, right after early church, right there at Madison in California. They'll pop the door open at 10 o'clock. Do your fish stuff, head on home, and then you know the process of getting it ready. You just go through that. Or if you're doing the catering, you don't even have to worry about that, right?
Absolutely.
This is so neat. So you've got between now and 5 o'clock in the morning to get over to Wallace's Catfish Corner to pick up the 15-pound boxes. For only $29, okay? That's in Madison and California. I call it the
super fresh, super fish for Super Bowl Sunday fish.
And Richard, they all...
Well, I got that together, isn't it?
Richard?
Huh?
I also must remind you, or listen, audience, they also can call and pre-order their catering for tomorrow. That way they won't have to wait. They can instantly to pick it right up and be ready.
Oh, that's so neat. That's so neat. All right. 638-34. 638-FISH is the phone number, 638-3474. Okay, Wallace, listen, I'm going to check back with you a little later, okay?
Okay, thanks, Richard.
All right, you take it easy now.
Thanks. Bye-bye, Annie.
Bye-bye.
All right, that's Wallace Davis Jr. from Wallace's Catfish Corner. And they're doing a swell landmark business there, this truck that they brought in. I think that was such a neat idea.
Yeah.
Fish in the box feed up to like 25 people.
Mm-hmm.
Already dressed catfish.
Farm raised catfish.
Ready for the game. Fish come with little helmets on, don't it?
Play them blues, little Milton.
The Valentine's Day blues you can use is Saturday, February 10th with the great Little Milton. At the United Steelworkers Hall, 9350 South Chicago Avenue. The doors open at
8. Y'all better see Little Milton.
I don't believe in ghosts, people.
And I believe it's BYOB, so bring your own stuff. Setups and food available. This is going to be a real party. Saturday, February 10th, doors open at 8.
Why? Cheating on
at the Steelworkers Hall, 93rd in South Chicago.
He plays the blues I like. And he's so handsome, too.
Get your tickets now. $20 in advance. $25 at the door. South at Fletcher's Records, 75th and Everhart. Nate's Grove meets 83rd in Cottage.
I'm going to party with Little Milton. You better get your tickets now.
West at Out of the Past, SD Records, 4407 West Madison. George's Music Room, Roosevelt and Pulaski. And downtown at Rock Records, 175 West Washington. For show and ticket information, call 312-721-3749. That time of year.
I walk in my sleep, talk in my sleep. Oh, darling, you've got me this way. I love you, what more can I say? You're on my mind, both now. I walk in my sleep, talk in my sleep. You made me fall for your line. I thought that you were so kind. I love you so, my remember, we met.
Just don't know what's in my heart and why I love you so. I love you, baby, like a mine of gold. So come on, baby, let the good time roll. Understood. It's even nicer when you're feeling good. You got me flipping like a flag on a pole. So come on, baby, let the good time roll. Kind that old, so come on, baby, and let the good time roll. Thank you.
12 o'clock at night, you walk out the door. You told me, baby, you was going to the drugstore. But in my mind, I knew you was lying. The drugstore closed at a quarter to nine. I said, I saw you kissing Willie across the fence. I heard you telling Willie I don't have no sense. The way you've been acting is such a drag. You done put me in a trick bag. When I come home, you start an argument just to keep me from asking where my boozin' went. Walk in the front door, I hear the back door slam. Peep out my window, somebody's taking it on a lamp. But I saw you kissing Willie across the fence. I heard you telling Willie I don't have no sense. The way you've been acting is such a drag. You done put me in a trick bag. We had a fight, then you got mad. Got on the telephone, call your mom and dad. They came a running down with bats in their hands.
Don't you hit her no more. You understand?
Well, I saw kissing Willie across the fence. I heard her telling Willie I don't have no sense. The way she's been acting is such a drag. She done put me in a trick bag. You get me wrong, but I know I'm right. It wasn't I that started the fight.
My daughter, and I'm a paw. You ain't nothing but a son-in-law.
But I saw kissing Willie across the fence. I heard her telling Willie I don't have no sense. The way she's been acting is such a drag. She done put me in a trick bag.
Thank you.
Pegue plays the best music of your life on Dusty Radio 1390.
Only you hear my soul.
Radio 1390, the great Gloria Lynn, and Soul Serenade. And some stuff before that that included Ray Charles and One Mint Julep. We all remember, well, at least most of us, remember our folks and the parties that they used to have at the house, you know, that we couldn't go to because we were little biddies. We were sent to bed, but you always heard that laughing going on in the room where the party was. You know, it's like down the hall around the corner and stuff. But I used to sneak up and look through the stuff. And I don't remember them doing anything in particular. I just know that I used to sneak up there and see folks, you know, doing what they do at them parties and stuff. And it's really interesting how we become them. Like, my son told me he was engaged a couple of weeks ago, which is what I expected because the young lady that he's been seeing for some time, but it's like that feeling, you know, and then you immediately reflect on when you told your folks that this was it. And, you know, it's like going full circle, you know. So it's kind of interesting. It's a way, way back night, a very special one, because we're gonna go even back a little further than what we are. We're in like the late 50s. We got to get back into the late 40s, and we will do that in just a little bit. So I hope your folks are up or you're recording this to make it available to your folks. I've got a song coming up that I'm familiar with for one major reason. I guess it's gone now. It used to be called the 8th Street Theater. And obviously it was on the 800 block. I bet you I know where it was. I bet you it used to stand on Mr. Johnson's parking lot. In the back behind Ebony Jet, you know, Daddy J's building. Right there on the corner of 9th, I guess it would be 9th in Michigan. I'm not sure about that. But there was a place called the 8th Street Theater, and that's where I had my tap dance review, the one and only time. I was decked out in my green and silk satin, green and yellow silk satin, you know, stuff like glittery stuff, smooth, silk. Oh, I was bad. I really was bad because I couldn't tap dance too good. I'll play that song next.
Play them blues, little Milton.
As you face the stage, I was on your left. And I don't know what they was doing in the middle, but I was I was doing my own thing, tap dancing on the end. Thank goodness to the Edgerton Dancing School at 5511 or so, South Wabash. The building's still standing there. That's where I took my tap dancing. I know a lot of people took it, and a lot of people don't take it now. It's a disappearing art for, pardon the expression, colored people. A lot of other people are taking it up, and that's kind of interesting, too. But who was dancing on that stage?
Richard Pegue.
Right.
Dusty Radio 1390. The best music of your life.
Yeah.
Charles and Betty Carter.
I really can't stay.
Betty, it's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
Betty, it's cold out there.
This evening has been
hoping that you drop in.
So very nice.
I'll hold your hand just like
my mother will stop.
Beautiful, what's your hurry?
And Father will be pacing the
Listen
floor.
To that fireplace roar.
So really, I'd better scurry.
Beautiful, please don't hurry.
Maybe just a half
Why
a
don't
drink
you
more?
Put some records on while I pour?
And the neighbors might think.
Betty, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in this tree?
No cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight now.
To break the spell.
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks
red. I ought to say no, no.
Mind
no,
if I'm moving closer.
At least I'm gonna say that I try.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
Can't stay.
Baby, don't hold out.
Oh, but it's cold outside. I simply must go.
Betty. it's cold outside.
The answer is no.
I say it's cold out there.
The welcome has been.
How lucky that you dropped in.
So nice and warm.
Look out that window. Man, that's
my something will be suspicious.
Your lips look delicious.
My brother will be there at the door.
Waves upon a tropical shore.
My maiden aunt's mine is bishop.
Your lips are delicious.
Well, maybe just a
never such a blizzard before.
I've got to go home.
Better you freeze out there.
Say, let me your comb.
It's up to your knees out there.
You've really been grand.
I thrill when you touch my hand.
But don't you see?
How can you do this thing to me?
There's bound to be tough to
think of my lifelong sorrow.
At least there will be plenty implied.
If you caught pneumonia and died,
really can't stay.
Get over that old now.
But it's cold.
Pretty nice inside. That's why we play that. And that's why we play this by War.
Since you've been gone, baby, it's cold outside. Rain in my heart tells me
and won't you
sunshine.